David Gill phoned, he says, I'm on my way over. He says, I've got some bad news for you. His agent intimated he wouldn't be signing a contract and he wanted away. And it was a shock. I couldn't believe it. I must say it was terribly disappointing to get that news because we just couldn't quite understand it.
He has got a split head and he used to wear red. There were dodgy women occupying his bed. A red devil Rooney hates the sight of Fergie. So he's cashed it all in. He might go to City. Rooney, 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 Rooney! We'll see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya! We're making lots and lots of money! To pay for owls just to kiss ya! He's a man of few words, and he scores a few goals. He can go where he wants, just don't touch gigs or skulls. For his crimes against the club, he should be on parole. United fans think he's a pain in the hole. Rooney, 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 Rooney! We'll see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya!
If I'm being honest, I've probably enjoyed playing on my own more.
The Strawberry Alarm Clock on FM 104.